So the Disney animators brought in Mary Wicks, the great character actress.
Mary Wicks gave you a first rough that was interesting to study. She did some very marvelous things. The gestures were of the type of person that Cruella was. In other words, she was a flamboyant kind of character that you had to have her brought.